Some real animals caused quite a stir at Disneyland. A hazmat crew got the call last night after a report that someone had thrown human feces on a group of people watching the electric parade on Main Street, USA.
Yeah, well, fortunately, maybe or unfortunately, I don't know. It turns out the hazardous material was bird droppings. Apparently, a flock of geese showered 11 adults and 6 kids in droppings as they flew over Main Street. Ooh. No one was hurt, and the guests cleaned themselves up and went on their way and hopefully enjoyed the rest of their time at Disneyland. But
yeah, you got to wonder how they sorted that all out, too.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.